Aquatic succession starts out in a body of water like a pond. Over time, sediments are added and the water gets more shallow and more shallow. Eventually, it turns into just a wetland. This will continue until eventually the water is all gone and you're left with a land ecosystem.